And I started dating more assertive girls, you know, the type that come out and pick you up, the type that aren't afraid to come up and say, hey, what's your name? You seem like a pretty nice guy. But I had to draw the line when I took her to my apartment, or when she took me to her apartment. I go to use the bathroom and there's a condom machine inside her own bathroom. Inside her own bathroom. And if that wasn't it, my gosh, it ought to be, it was empty. Kids, the condom machine was empty. I couldn't believe it. An empty condom machine in the girl's bathroom. Oh, I have a buddy who just got a gold card. Man, he is a really sad case. He invited a girl out on a date for a shopping spree. He said no. She said no. He got a gold card, invited her out for a shopping spree, and the girl said no. Man, I'll tell you what. I have another buddy whose pickup line is, hey, which one of you girls is going down on me? As they turn away and walk off, he all looks up to us and explains, What did I say? Oh, man, we've been laughing at him for that one for about the past 20 years, holy cow. He's the biggest geek I know. But it's time to move on through the big show. It's time to move on through the dancing girls. It's time to move on through the graphics that we've got coming up. And it's time to move on to the number three thing that would be on my show if I ever had a show. And that's a whole different kettle of fish. The techno. Let's hear some music, boys.